You know, they may find a cure for cancer even without your help. But if I were you, I wouldn't bet my life on it.